टॉपिक इज जनरल डिवीजन 3 डिजिट, जनरल परफेक्ट डिवीजन 3 डिजिट। ओके
ओके
सो नाउ सपोज टेल मी एनी वन सम फ्रॉम योर वर्कबुक। 5964 divided by 142. So here the divisor is 142 and dividend is 5964, correct?
Yeah.
Correct. So what I will do, I will form table here like last time we did for 2 digit, but here how it will be, I will let you know. One, the first digit should be below the line and above line should be 42. It is called as dhvajanka. Or flag number, we can say flag number. Dhvajanka is Sanskrit, flag number is English. Dhvajanka. And I will write the 5964 in this way. 5964 in this way. You got it?
Yeah.
Got it? Now here, first we write down zero compulsory. Write down zero compulsory over here. Zero is always very, very compulsory. Zero is compulsory, and then divide this 5 by 1. So the 1 5s are 5, but instead of 5, write down the quotient as 4. 1 4s are 4. 1 4s are 4. Why? I will tell you later. Then 5 minus 4 is 1. I will write down 1 at the bottom. So 19 will be the gross dividend. We can call as a GD. At 19, so 1 I wrote at the bottom of the 9, so it becomes 19. That is called gross dividend. Now what happens here? Now we have to multiply the cross divide, like 4 into 4, 16, and 2 into 0. 16 plus 0, how much?
0.
Subtract 16 from 19. So that. So 19 minus 16.
3.
3, this divide is 3 by 1. So 1 2s are 2. So remainder will be 1. I will write remainder here.
Why don't you just write 1 3s are 3?
Because if I wrote 1 3s are 3, the remainder will be 0 and it remains only 6. And we cannot subtract that multiplication coming here.
Okay.
So if the 6 will be the this gross dividend, then the this multiplication will be more than this number, and that we cannot subtract. That's why we have to take the previous quotient. When it is regarding to 1, on other places it may it not be happen, but it in case of 1 it may be happen. So now here 16, now again what we will do, 4 into 2, and this 2 into 4. So 4 2s are 8, 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 8,
16.
16 minus 16 is 0. And divide that 0 by 1, so quotient will be 0 almost. 0 divided by 1 is quotient is 0. So this 4 remains as it is. 4 remains as it is, and then 4 0s are 0 and 2 2s are 4. So 4 0s are 0, 2 2s are 4. So 4 plus 0 is 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Here our division ends because there is no any number onwards. So here our division ends. So what we will do here? Forget the first 0 and last 0. Whatever remains between the zeros is our quotient. So answer is 42. Answer is 42 is the answer. Understood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I will explain one more. Okay. Shall I cut it or I will give you some time to write down this? Have you wrote it?
Yeah.
Shall I cut this?
Yeah.
Sure.
We'll go for one more sum. I will explain here. Tell me any another from your workbook.
25498 divided by 209.
25498
divided by
209.
Yeah.
25498 divided by 209. So here what I will do again, I will draw this table, this type of table like this one, and I will write down 2, 5, 4, 9, and 8 like this. Understood?
Yeah.
Then 2 will be here and 09 will be here. This is the flag number. This is called flag number. Understood? Understood? Yeah. Now first compulsory, 0 is compulsory. This 0 is very compulsory. I will make a mark here as a, okay, this 0 is very compulsory. And then divide this 2 by 2.
1.
2 ones are 2. So here, 2 minus 2?
0.
2 cross. So gross dividend is 5. So multiply 0 times 1 and 9 times 0. How much? 0 times 0. 9 times 0 is 0. So here, 0. Understood?
Yeah.
So 5 minus 0 is?
5.
Divide is 5 by 2. So 2 twos are?
4.
4. So enter will be 1 and gross dividend will be 14. Understood?
Yeah.
Understood, Adya? Yeah. So what we will do the next step, 0 multiplied by 2 and 9 multiplied by 1. So 0 multiplied by 2 is always 0. Only multiply 9 by 1. 9 times 1 is?
9.
So 14 minus 9 is how much?
5.
Again divide this 5 by 2. So 2 twos are?
4.
So remainder is 1. I will write down this remainder here. So gross dividend is 19. Gross dividend is?
19.
Again, what I will do here, 0 multiplied by 2 is 0 and 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. So 19 minus 18.
1.
Divide this 1 by this 2. So 1 divided by 2, the quotient will be?
0.
0.
So gross dividend remains only 18 here. 1 will get here. Okay. Gross dividend is 18. So what we'll do? 0 multiplied by 0 and 9 multiplied by 2. So 9 multiplied by 2, how much?
18.
18 minus 18 is?
0.
But this 2 and this 0, this 0 and this 0, what remains between both 0 is 122.
Yeah.
So 122 is our answer. 122 is our answer. Understood?
Yeah.
You wrote it in your notebook?
Yes, sir.
Divide any number by 3 digits is very simple. Now, you can do it very simple. Now, one more I will explain. Shall I one more?
Okay.
Okay.
I will one more. Okay. Tell me one more sum.
33785.
Now, you will explain me. I will follow you. Okay. Who will explain me? Yes, who will explain me?
Can I try?
Yeah, Sushil. 33785 divided by 233.
So first we need to construct the table. So
wait. 33785 divided by 233. So first what we will do?
First we need to construct the table.
Yeah, I did it. Then what we will do?
And then we need to write the flag number. So 2 goes up above 3.
Flag number is 33. And
yeah.
I will write down the dividend here, like 3, 7.
3, 7, 8, and 5.
Then what will be the first?
First you put the compulsory 0.
Got it. 0 is compulsory.
Then we divide the first 3 by 2.
Mm.
You get a remainder 1. So 1 remainder 1. So then the remainder 1 becomes cross dividend for and making 13. And then you multiply 3 by 1 and 3 by 0. And you get 3, which leaves you with 10.
Correct. Correct. 10?
Then you do.
Divide this 10 by 2.
Then we divide the 10 by 2, which is 5.
So if we divide it by 5, so remainder will be 0, so gross dividend will be 7.
7.
But what is the next? 3 5s are 15. And 3 1s are 3. 15 plus 3 is 18. We cannot subtract 18 from 7.
No.
We have to take quotient as a 4. 3 4s are 8. So now remainder will be 2. I will write down the remainder here. So gross dividend will be 27. Understood?
Okay.
Then what we'll do the next?
3 times 4 and 3 times 1.
Correct.
Which is 12 add 3, which is 15. And then you get 12. And 12 divided by 2 is 6.
You'd have to write 5.
By 6, so gross dividend will be only 8. So instead of 6, we have to divide by 5.
Yeah.
Again, remainder will be 2. The gross dividend will be 28.
Yeah.
Then 5 times 3 is
15. And 3 times 4 is 12. So that's 27. And 28 minus 27 is 1. And then
divided by 2.
No, you can't. 1 divided by 2 it becomes a 0. And then
3 multiplied by 0 and 3 multiplied by 5.
It becomes 15. And 15 minus 15 becomes a 0.
Zero is remainder and 145 is our answer. Understood?
Yeah. So the answer is 145.